So after that short break, I'm gonna continue on. But yeah, I got new gear for Tifa. Let's go and see if her metal knuckles do a lot more damage. Holy crap. Lowers her HP though, but I think I'm okay with that. I believe it's still two slots, so not much difference there. Let's see. She has like a little bit of everything here. Her ice material went up. I feel like I don't need all of this magic for her, especially if her magic just went down from switching to the metal knuckle. No, I'll just keep it. I feel like using magic is more for staggering rather than unique abilities on staggered enemies and charged ATB gauge 10 times. Sure, I haven't gotten this yet. Oh well, let's not worry about it. I'm gonna move forward.
Ichiban Makoro demo, Saki Mitaina Okina Kikaito Tatakata?
Oh, Sasori Mitaina Yatogana? Saki no wa Saki no Tatori na Nanda?
With a big face. Looks dead now. Chew that, Cloud, chew that. They look like a crab anyways. At least the feet.
But
nothing. Road to Mako 5. Yeah, I wonder if they took the same voice actor from Advent Children to voice Cloud and pretty much the whole cast, actually, to be honest. It would make perfect sense if they did. Alright, light the way.
ここを抜けりゃ五番マゴロだ。
思ってたより大変そう。
まあなんとかなるだろう。あれが五番マゴロの柱だ。
道順は。
プラン E の次は F、G、H ってな。
続きがあったのか。
F はこの区画の名前。
G を抜けて H まで
向かう。H にあるリフトでマコールの近くまで行けるの。ビックスもその先で待ってるはず。もう日が傾き始めて
る。I do love how the weapons do translate into every cutscene.
行くぞ。神羅に泡を吹かせてやる。
Got a date with the reactor. Yeah, because now her gauntlets are the metal knuckles. Those are black. Bench. The second guy is going to use the bench. Actually, before I continue, I should probably see if I can assign quick battle shortcuts. Is that something I can do here? Check it. play the game. Data party menu. Oh, command shortcuts. I know we can also change the people. Alright, so Braver. Stay there. Focus Thrush. Potion. Great. Oh. Oh, I only have two. Well, this is level one limit break. So is there, because there's usually two limit breaks per level. Though they turned Braver into a regular special move, it looked like. So I wonder what the second limit break for this level would be. I guess more importantly, I wonder how you would unlock it. Let's see. Let's do a shortcut to be SS. Let's put it on this one. That's for spells. Maybe I can do shortcut for limit break. Because honestly, if I'm going to cast spells, I have to cast it manually, mainly because I want to choose which spell, and you know, it's not every time that I'm going to have to use the same spell. Maybe eventually, once I get a different, whatchamacallit, like a more not elemental magic or something. But it says I'm at weapon level 3. Does that mean I can upgrade the weapons even further? Let's see, do I get another core? Yes I do. So I wonder if low-key some of the plan should be for me to actually hold on to my SP and only put in these like higher level things. Because again, you get SP every time you level up. And so eventually you will get enough SP, I assume, to get everything. But of course right now, since I've been using my SP for the other cores, yeah, I'm not able to unlock stuff now. Oh, Tifa has a lot. Oh, because the metal knuckles are newly acquired. Let's see. Wow, that one just has a lot of power. Let's see what else. Your assault, 10% boost. Radio attack damage, buff duration. Let's see here. Oh, just more attack power. So here, like, I don't really need any of the attack power from the first core, the main core. Because again, they're only plus fours, and well, let's see how much they need. 4 SP apiece. So what about these? 8 SPs. Oh, okay, so double for double, makes sense. Otherwise, yeah, there's really no point of getting the base ones on the other node. Oh, the metal knuckles already have blinking materia. And you can tell underneath the stats of the metal knuckles, there's the two, you know, materia orbs. But then in between them, they have the linking. They like connect to each other. So that means if I did this, I would get an extra slot, which actually might be good, because you'll be able to hold all the materia in case I want to like level up multiple materia. So let's go ahead and do that. Nice. Do I need speed? Wow, speed costs a lot. Four. Plus 3 is only 4 SP. I should probably choose some of these. Ooh. That's pretty good. 5% attack boost. That's probably another good one too. You just flank them from behind and do extra damage. I think that's good for now. Look at Barret. Do I need to put anything for Barret? He's gonna open up his third core. Alright, so let's see. New materia will link it. Granted, I have enough to link. Oh! This one actually doesn't link it, it just adds another slot altogether. Maybe that's worth it actually. So does that mean this will have it link? Yes, it will. Interesting. So right now I don't need to link any materia because I don't have a dependent materia yet, the blue ones. Blue ones you can link with other ones, usually magic, to do have like an additional effect. But I don't have any of that right now, so. Alright, so I don't really have much MP or SP, so. Let's go ahead and move on. Alright, so I used the bench. Let's go ahead and go down the ladder. Where's the ladder? Oh, there it is. Wow, you see the slums below. That's crazy. We're above Sector 5, I believe. So I know it's pretty much like a static image, the slums below, but it looks so kind of realistic in that sense, where it's like far away, but still. I don't know. It's far below, but still seems real. Ooh. Yeah, I'm not envious of people who have to like work at like, very high heights. So props to construction workers out there. Is there something over here? I don't see anything, but it's probably something. Has to be something. There's a ladder though. Let's check it. Oh. Wait. It was. So I'm assuming if I tried, it would have been locked. Because that's what they're saying. But I wonder if there's like a switch on this side. Ooh, there's some control room. Just press this button, and it should open it up.
ダメだ。ねえ、これ電力不足時の対処法だって。ライトを消せば非常用電力を確保できるのか。ライトって、もしかしてスラムの太陽？スラムを照らすライトのことを総用出るの？そいつを消せば扉が開くってわけか。でも太陽が消えたら困るよね。4番街の人たち。マコールをぶっ壊したら、どっちにしたって消えちまう。
That's true too. There's like no construction workers here. Alright, so that means I have to go over there. That's what I'm pressing, because turn this off.
よしや、うまくいったな。うん。ありがとう、クラウド。
Anything else up here? No. So I guess we have to. Oh yeah, treasure chest. We have to like turn these off for every gate we get to, because otherwise we can't get through.
この眉。
やつらの巣穴へようこそって感じが、こりゃ。どこまで腐ってやがんだ。ピザはよ。
Dead ends. Only one way to go this way.
Kochoji?
Kochimo, then look at the Sokochi.
Chodo is a nigger. Shin you see all that to go to the road.
So I'm pretty sure they're gonna fire back up. Canister of hazardous material. See that materia. Oh. Dang it. Too good to be true.
Materia ni
key
to
run out. Saki no tsuro motameka.
Doka wa tsunagatte no.
Jimichi ni sagasu shika nai ne.
Ano materia no nyushu keiro mo na.
How are we gonna get there? So we're about to find out. Is it going upstairs? I think that's to progress. Let's go up here. Anybody home?
Oh, is
this the right? The way to go forward. So I didn't want to go forward.
今どの辺だこれや。
私たちの目指すマコーロは H の先。
ああ。
でもここまでは H に繋がってる道なかったよね。
ま歩き回ってりゃそのうち。
あんた一人でやってくれ。
他に繋がってそうな場所ってなると。
ダメ
元で行ってみない？目的地があると気も紛れるし。
悪くないあんた。
あのでけえ扇風機が目印か。確かにあれ見て歩けば迷わねえな。
あれって換気ファンかな？
吹き飛ばしてもガスが消えてなくなるわけじゃねえ。やばいもんは全部スラムに垂れ流しよ。
So yeah, I don't want to miss out on that. So I wonder if I'm supposed to go the other way. Because there's another joining thing down there, right?
I'm
Check this place. Did we? No, we didn't check this place. I don't think it's gonna take us to where we need to go, though. Best way to not get lost is to imagine you're not lost. What? I guess it's just a place for some extra items, but not a way to get to where we need to go. Yeah, it's just a chest and some boxes, but nothing else worth getting over here. Well, a smog coming out of those pipes right there. Alright. So I'm guessing we can only get that once we get to H. Should go all the way around, looks like. Right. So there's a wick against water, we need that. At least a wick against electricity, finally. I'm pretty sure it's cheaper to do two regular cures than to do a cura. I think the reason for using higher level magics is to not have to cast as many times. So you gotta pay for saving time, and in this case saving ATP bars. I have a feeling that eventually you can actually increase how many ATP bars you have. I think.
Oh, mite! Ano pipe no ue nogoreru kamo.
Tsutatte ikesou da na.
I feel no fear. Don't look at the fan. Looks right at it. That middle one's like not working or something, but it's possible it could just turn back on all of a sudden. It's materia. Oh jeez. How am I supposed to get all this materia? It's everywhere. Cast fire on the vent there. Yeah, it seems like we probably go back and around, or at least we're probably able to eventually. We can actually get that fan, or that material behind the fan.
メインリフト。うん。確かそう言ってた。メインリフト。
間違いねえ。こいつがビックスの言ってたメインリフトだ。
So is Biggs nearby?
あいつもこの先で待ってるぞ。
Nope, he went up already.
電力供給が不足しています。ライト3つ分必要だな。どういうことですか？この辺りの全部ってこと？こうなりゃ片っ端だ。迷ったらここに戻ってこよう。H1の番号が目印。あ、H1さん。こっから一番近いライトっつうとあれだな。
暗い空の見守る明かりは未来の照らす道しるべで太陽。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なんだこれ。なん Jeez. This has no power. Pretty sure these are on. Oh, these aren't even automated turrets. I do hear enemies though, they're probably above. Can't go that way, even though it looks like you could. No chest this time, just a switch. Oh yeah, but these sun lamps are pretty much lights that give the lower Midgar residents their like light source. Because without it, again, they're just inside this upper plate. Oh. Oops. Chest on the side? Yes. That's a reward for exploration. Alright, let's go ahead and fight these. I thought I was about to like do an AoE thing. Wow. Oh, I forget that you can actually crit using magic. It's not usually something that happens, but. They made that thing in this game. Or even in the original Final Fantasy VII, I believe. Everybody aboard. Oh, what? But. What? Wait. So, which one, other one am I supposed to turn off? I guess we're actually just going up.
Light of Tatsumo.
Two more lights. Probably going the wrong way, huh? Oh, there's a bench right there. The Manfati. These rest stops are pretty funny, if anything. Just have benches all over the place, and you can just use it to heal. And it's even funnier when the other party members are just watching us, watching Cloud sleep or rest. So let's go back over here, because apparently, I guess this way leads to more lamps somehow. Let's see, let's go back up then. I didn't even notice this, but I'm guessing this switches. Yep. Oh, there's another one on that side too. Let's actually move it all the way over. So I feel like there's just items on this side, which I'll grab when they come back. Turbo Ether. I didn't think I'd get one of those so early. And the original Turbo Ether recovered 500 MP. No, no, it recovered all the MP. Regular Ether recovered like 100, I think. It's interesting that they don't have like a in-between power Ether. Then again, I guess they kind of did the well. So potions and high potions are very close to each other in terms of how much they restore. But, again, if you look at Turbo Ether, yeah, fully versus just 20, wow. 20 is not that much. There it is. Weak against ice. What are you doing? Get back here. I'm like, what's going on? But... I think it's so cheap. Let's hit it with thunder. Knock it out of that. No? Jeez, that thing is cheating. With all of us. Going the right way. Yeah. Oh, dead end. Yep, dead end.
Second floor.
Purple. Wait, how do we get to that? Wonder how I would get to that. Because it's on top of that thing. Just take us down. Cross. What about
Nightlings.
They took us back to the beginning. Oh, because the other... wait. just came from there. I feel like I need to go back and try to get that. Let's go back for a second. I think if I backtrack a little bit, we can actually move that thing. Yeah, I think upon closing or turning off that lamp, it powered up one of the machines down low. So let's see here. Can I even get down there? That's the real question. Guys respond. Let's make sure. Wait, no, that's a dead end bridge. Let's fight these guys again. Oh wow, so I definitely went all the way around because I thought I could go over there. Too. Huh. It looks like I get that from over there actually. But how do you call the elevator over? That's the question. This actually leads back to the beginning. This, unless I can move it elsewhere. No. That's the first time that we turned off. I'm guessing something else activated down here. So you see that there's this. And that's to get over to. No, that's actually to go back to the lamp. Yeah, I can't. That's not the way. Here we go. He's turned on. We have to wander out
here.
Can I get down there? It's like right underneath us. Oh, there's a ladder. Exactly what I'm looking for. Let's get some treasure. So don't you want materials? Material to be had. Ooh, two big ones. I keep doing that. I'm out of MP. Right here. Is that it? Alright, I think that's it. I finally got some independent or dependent materia. Elemental. So elemental materia, depending on if you link it on your weapon or your armor, it will give you that elemental either attack or defense of, again, the type that is paired. And I think Tifa is the only one that has paired materia, right? Let's see. Yep, Tifa is the only one. So let's actually... That's element of the linked materia. Is it Blizzard? Yes, it is. That's gonna help. Ooh, Barret has extra. Just slot here. Let's go ahead and go back. It's this way. I can actually use a bench to recover Tifa's MP. I guess Cloud's too. I used Kira twice. That's a lot of MP too. Or used. Let's see here. Where's the closest bench? Back here. I have to use a lift to go back. I guess I don't. so that's the lift. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. It's this way. There's something here. This place looks like it should have been something, but there's nothing. Not even a bench. That's kind of cool how they made it. Made us do both at this spot. Because the other two kind of movers, you only had to do horizontal or vertical, but not both. Critical shots. So I'm gonna use a bunch of potions. I think I probably shouldn't even use all these potions, because I think there's the last lamp, and I can go back to the bench, to the main lift. Just make sure there's no item. Of course there is an item. Mesmeric Omelette. I guess the real question now is, how do I get that summon materia over by the fan? Let's see here. Got this mesmeric armlet. Ooh. It's good for magic defense. We need that. Oh, let's see. I think it's better to use that for Tifa. Yeah, if there's a way to turn off the fan, then even then though, I don't think I could reach the summon material, right? Actually, nope, found it. It's this way. Let's heal up the bench first, actually. Because I want to take this lift across so I can go get the summon material behind the fan. I have a feeling it's going to be Shiva. That's usually the progression. It's always like Ifrit, Shiva, Ramu. What's usually next after that? Maybe Bahamut? Why is Barret the super comedic relief guy? He doesn't even look like the type. They made him into like this super buff dude. Okay, I think it's probably his dad's side. Ooh, we got another Chocobo theme song. I need to add that to my workout routine or playlist. I'm gonna buy some of these smelling salts. Ooh, poison materia. I actually want to get poison materia. Though I don't think I've seen anybody with poison was it weakness yet? Let's see here. Oh, yeah. I love how it only turns off that one instead of all of them. But that works. Oh. Oh yeah, she has ice elemental damage now. Forgot about that. Oh. What is it? Dang it. I hate when the targeting system targets the wrong person. But I should have used the thing down here. I was kind of afraid that it would close the door on me, but maybe it didn't. Okay, restart it. Yep, we had to get out, otherwise we would have been trapped in there.
Yep.
I do see there's this. Does it reset the time or? Okay. Oh. Does it not matter then? Is there a point of the time? I guess in case you want to run away and you weren't strong enough to defeat the queen, then you could have just run away before the time runs out. But if you can, you know, defeat it before the time runs out, then you just hit that. And then you can just grab this without any problems. Oh, Chocobo. It's not Shiba. Question is, who should I give it to? Guess Tifa. Alright, Tifa. The Chocobo. Who does wind damage? While the Moogle does no damage. I mean, like, no elemental damage. Ultimate attack. Stampede. That's pretty cool. Same thing on this side. I don't think so. I think it was just... Wow, there's a piece of debris kind of just hovering. Oh, bench time. Back in it. Progress through this. Right. Hit some buttons and let's get out of here, or at least get closer to where we need to go. Oh yeah, we're going up to the Mako Reactor, of course. Would've been a good spot for a treasure chest. See what that little spot right there. Right, Barret. Barret, what are you doing? Was there another one pop up? Or I never destroyed that one actually. Come on, guys. destroy your turrets, I'm destroying like everything else. Yeah, I'm pretty sure like the key to fighting is to be able to have your other characters do stuff. Like I finally got all the things staggered or whatever. I guess I just needed to do it on different types of enemies. Yeah, unique abilities on staggered enemies. Wait. I don't know anymore. Looks like it's up there. I don't know if there's any other places to go. Looks like it's just upstairs. Or up this ladder. Why didn't you say something sooner? You'd be good at it. Little Cloud. You sweet talker.
ビッグ。降参。てか、クラウド。ジェシーとウェッジ。どんな感じだ。犯人グループが列車から飛び降りたって。上は大騒ぎ。おかげでここは静かでな。マコーロへのルートはささっと確保済みよ。へい、へい、へい、へい。あとの2人は。
怪我しちゃって。軌道の。口数は減ってねえ。大丈夫だ。世話になるな。仕事だ。4番街へ行き来に乗って正解だったな。警備は4番に集中してる。でもこっちの本命は5番。ちょっと複雑だが、この奥はもうマコーロの中だ。狭っちい穴ぼこだぜ。文句言うなよ。
Yeah, in the original, it was actually Biggs, Wedge, and Chessie that created a path into the next reactor. But we only got Biggs this time.
Oh.
左だ。時間ないぞ。
ライトを調整しろ。
プレジデント、ネクタイ確認します。
急げ急げ。
一番と同じようなもんだろ。
ああ、魔鋼だまりは近い。
行こうぜ。
行こうぜ。